all senior devotees and all Vaishnava and Vaishnavis and present all of my respectable guests. So yesterday, last night, I also talked about the association of Sadhu Sangha. Pay the glories of Sadhu Sangha. But how will get association of Sadhu? Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Jayava Dharma also explained. According of our previous Sukriti. Sukriti means spiritual pious activity. That is called Sukriti. Then we will get the association of Sadhu Sangha. Bhaktistu Bhagavato Sangeno Purijayate. Satsanga prapate pumbi sukriti purva sanchita. Paribhakti Sangha is there. When our previous sukriti, spiritual pious activities, is accumulating and mature, then you will get the association of sadhu. And when you get the association of sadhu, Sadhu Sangha, then Bhakti Devi will manifest in our heart. This is a process. That means Sukriti is very important. This is the foundation to come in Bhakti. Everybody will not come in the realm of Bhakti, Bhakti Jagat. Who will come and who will practice Shuddha Bhakti? Who has Sukriti? Okay. This Sukriti also two types. One is called knowingly, or another is called unknowingly. Sanskrit word is Agyata and Gyata. Gyata means, knowingly means you know the glories of Tulasi, Vaishnav, Guru, Ganga, then you serve, also first create the Sukriti. And unknowingly, accidentally happened in your life to associate with Sadhu and also worship Tulasi, Ganga, then create the Sukriti. But both Sukritis are very powerful. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad in Sandarbha very clearly explained. Once one Brahmana, he worshipped his Thakurji in the temple. Then he left the ghee lamp. What is ghee lamp? Ghee lamp. Then he closed the door. Then one mouse came. Mouse was thinking this is ghee, which thinking this is some food. It took the ghee with disrupt it. Then again the flame, let me come out. Then his, what is called?
Whiskers,
mustard, everything completely burned. Then he was rolling in from the Thakurji and left his body. Our conception, Lord's conception, is completely different. Okay? When the mouse took that the ghee wicks and rolling in front of the Thakurji and left his body, Thakurji thinking he is doing
arti.
In this Sukriti, the soul of the mouse entered in the body of one princess. Okay? Mouse body to coming. Princess body. And when she was very small baby princess, that's one. Spontaneous she also worshipped Thakurji and taking ghee lamp and doing arati to Thakurji. Every day she also worshipped Thakurji with ghee lamp. Because past impression, sanskar. This is also a creating the Sukriti. Offering garlands to Thakurji and do parikrama, tulasi. Knowingly, unknowingly, if you pay obeisances to Guru and Vaishnav, then ask it Sukriti. With this Sukriti, when Sukriti is matured and accumulated, then you will get Prapar Sadhu Sangha. Yeah, this is the process. And with the Sadhu, then Bhakti will come. Yeah. Bhakti means, what do you mean Bhakti? Bhakti means, what do you want to say? Bhakti means you? Seva Bhakti. Tendency to serve Guru, Vaishnava and Krishna. Seva Bhakti. Conditional soul, they have no tendency to serve to Guru and Krishna. Then, because that is called Krishna Bahirmukh Jiva. Conditional soul means Krishna Bahirmukh. They are faced completely what?
Turned opposite way
from Krishna. But when associated sadhu, then automatically your turn will face towards Krishna and servitual mood will come. Many people, they also serve different things also. Kormi, Gyanis, they serve mundane things. But devotees, they are one-pointed, have to serve to Guru and Krishna. Because this is the spontaneous nature of the soul. What is the nature of the soul? Serve to Krishna. Krishna Seva Vritti. Conditioned soul, they serve to Maya, Maya Seva Vritti. And bhakta, devotees, they serve to Krishna, Krishna Seva. Because this is the spontaneous nature of the soul. Jivir Swarupai Krishna Nityavas. All the living entities, they are spontaneous
servants of Krishna.
Krishna Nityavas. Jivir Sarubhai Krishna Nityadas Krishna Tatasta Sakti Veda Jivir Prakash. This is the process. With the association of Sadhu Guru, then these things also are. Seva Vritti will be slowly manifest. Because we have everything, but now completely what? Covered. But with the association of sadhu, then slowly manifest. Seva Vritti will come. So sadhu sangha this is. Bhartila Rupa Goswami Pad explain how will you achieve our perfection goal? What is your goal also? Goal?
Target.
What is that? How to attain Krishna Prema. Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Prema. Attain to Krishna, this is not our aim and object. Our aim and object, Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Prema. Krishna Bhakti means Krishna Seva. So Rupa Goswami Pad in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, he explained the process step by step. Adu, Guru Padasraya, Diksha, Siksha, Visram, Bhino, Guru, Seva. This is the process step by step. So there are 64 limbs of Bhakti. First, there is called Adu, Guru Parashra. First taking shelter, Rishvita of Guru. Adu, Guru Parashra. Then, Diksha. Diksha means initiation. Siksha to learn some Shastra and Vaishnava etiquette, behavior, good behavior, and these things. This is the first. And Vishram Bheno, Guru Seva. Intimacy, serve to Guru Pada. Guru Seva. Guru Sususwa Bhakta, Sarva Labhana Nacha. Sangena sadhana Guru surrendering service, Guru Bhagavad, then automatically all kinds of Tattva Siddhanta then will manifest in your heart. Then, because our Shastra say, Guru Prasannata, Jasya Prasadat Bhagavat Prasadu, Jasya Prasadat Nagadito Tayopi, Dhyana Tuvansa Jasa Sri Sandham, Vande Guru Sri Charanaravindam, Vande Guru Sri Charanaravindam, Vande Guru Sri Charanaravindam. Padhte maine jasa prasadat bhagavat prasadu ajasa aprasadat nagar gutayopi dhyans tu vamsas jasa sri sannam Vande Guru Sri Charanaravindam. Okay, read this minute. You can have one.
Just as a rain cloud extinguishes a blazing forest fire, only by the mercy of Sri Gurudev can one receive the mercy of Krishna. Without his grace, the living entities cannot make any advancement nor be delivered. Meditating three times a day on the glories of Sri Gurudev and reciting Stava Stuti, I offer prayers unto his lotus feet.
Jasya prasadat bhagavat prasad. By the mercy of Guru, then we receive the mercy of Krishna. This is the question. If Guru will please, then automatically Krishna will please. Haru rushte guru trata. Or Guru rushte, no Krishna kaschana. If Krishna will unhappy with you or angry with you, then Guru can save you. Or if if Guru unhappy with you, then Krishna will not
save you.
So all our activities, I mean object, Guru Prasanna. How Gurudev will be
pleased.
Please. This is the So how Gurudev will be pleased? How to serve to Guru? Seva. Gurudev many times also told. Even Shankaracharya, who preached the impersonalism, his servant, and what is his name? Govindabad. He was completely illiterate. He cannot write nothing. He served his Gurudev just simply. Cooked for him, washed his clothes. One day Shankaracharya, he gave class about Vedanta Darshana. Highest philosophy, Vedanta Darshana. And all his high class intellectual disciples, they were sitting. Shankaracharya just gave the class. 1 minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes passed, Shankaracharya, he did not give class. Just Shankaracharya was sitting and then all his disciples, they asked Gurudev, time is going on, when you give class? Shankaracharya asked, where is my disciple? What is his name?
Govindabad.
Then, oh, that means you are waiting for him? Gurudev, Shankaracharya, yes. Well, why are you waiting for him? He completely what?
Illiterate.
Why are you waiting? He does not know the meaning of Vedanta Darshan, highest philosophy. Vedanta means what? Vedanta, very hard. If you want to read the slokas of Vedanta, then one your teeth will be what?
Falling
down. Then you have no teeth, then you can read it. So name is what?
Vedanta.
Vedanta.
Dasa. Dant means without teeth in Hindi.
Dante. In Italian also.
In Italian also.
In Italian also.
Very high philosophy this. Vedanta Darshan is not easy to understand. So all his disciples, their Gurudev, why are waiting for him? We are very intelligent. Because Padmapad, Hastamal, they are very high class intellectual person. And self-brain. So we want to listen Vedanta Darshan. And Govinda, why he does not know? Why you are waiting for him? Then Shankaracharya told, okay, wait, couples. But they are very eager. No, Gurudev, please explain Vedanta Darshan. Then Shankaracharya, he became very serious. Shankaracharya asked, yesterday I gave class about Vedanta Darshan. What did I say? What do you understand? That time they did not give any answer. Or maybe give answer completely what?
Bogus.
Wrong answer. Not perfect answer. Shankaracharya was not pleased with them. And in a minute, after a few minutes, Shankaracharya's personal servant, Govinda, he came. Then Shankaracharya asked, Govinda, could you explain about Vedanta Darshan? What did I study? Then Govinda, very humble, he also paid his obeisances to Lord Sri Gurudev, and he spoke very nice Vedanta Darshan. Then all his disciples, they became very surprised, open their eyes and listen.
Eyes wide open.
Eyes wide open.
Amazed.
Amazed. How possible? They're thinking, how possible? Always we joked, Govinda is completely what foolish. One hour he spoke all Vedanta Darshan. That time, all his intellectual disciples, they asked Gurudev, Shankaracharya Gurudev, how possible? Shankaracharya, Govinda, he explained this Tattva Siddhanta. That time Shankaracharya, he told, this is my mercy. That is called what? Guru Kripa. Jasya Prasadat Bhagavat Prasadu. This is the mercy of Guru and Krishna. Because he completely, absolutely surrendered to Guru. Our process is how we achieve our perfection goal. When we completely, absolutely surrender to Guru and Krishna. This is the process. Then automatically all Tattva Siddhanta, everything is well, manifest in our heart. No need other things. When completely surrendered to Guru. And all your doubts, Sandhya, understand? All your doubts will automatically what? Disappear, removed from your heart. Because conditional soul means that there are many kinds of doubts. But you chant holy name, serve Guru and Vaishnava. All your doubts will be removed. Because this is the process. Many devotees are saying, oh, I have many doubts, I have many questions. Why questions coming? Why doubts are? Why? Because they are not chanting holy names. They have no faith with Guru and Krishna. So doubts come. Not other things. If you chant holy name, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Simple. Sometimes ask the devotee, how many rounds are you chanting? Oh, maybe one round, two rounds, maybe 60 rounds, maybe 20 rounds. Even they are chanting 60 rounds, 20 rounds, mind is also what? Traveling around the world without ticket, without passport, or without
visa.
So how possible? all the doubts remove. Many devotees ask me, oh, I have many questions. And अरे व्हाट इज योर क्वेश्चन ओनली क्वेश्चन इज वन कहाँ जाऊँ कहाँ पाऊँ ब्रजन नंदन कहाँ रे कही वो दुख के जाने मोर दुख ब्रजन नंदन बिना फाटे मोर भूख महाप्रभु तो ये सर्वदम रायरुल हैरुल गो हैरुल गेट कृष्ण ये द क्वेश्चन सो दैट मीन्स द कंक्लूजन इज दैट इफ यू सर्व गुरु वैष्णव गुरु सेवक and Naam Sankirtan. Then automatically all your doubts will be removed from your heart. Simple way. Right? And if you are not chanting holy names, how possible your doubts will go? Understand? Sometimes all you just say, hey, chant holy names. Right? And if you chant holy names, all your doubts automatically will also get the
answer.
It is true. Jai Vaidharma, many things also. Brajanath, Vijay Kumar, they ask you, then Guru says, you chant holy names, then all your question and answer automatically solved. This is the process. Other you will confuse. Confusion will come. You understand? This is the process, how you chant holy names. And read books. Because books means your evidence. Gurudev told himself also. He sometimes thinking, I will ask my Gurudev this question. But when chanting holy names, without asking Gurudev, then
answer is coming.
Gurudev told also himself. No need to ask. Question will come, this is true. But when you chant holy names, then all your answer will come. And if that answer is perfect or not, then again you can ask Guru or Vishnu. Understand? This is true. Chant holy. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Hare. Because holy names is not different from Krishna. You are chanting holy names means Krishna himself with you. If you have any question will come, okay, you chant holy name. Then Krishna automatically will give answer. Then when you chanting Krishna names means you are calling to Krishna. Then Krishna comes and solve your
problems.
And doubts. Simple. If you have faith, do. Without faith, nothing. This point. And if you have no faith, that is called Guru. Offense of Rath. First faith with Guru and Krishna. Faith with Guru and Krishna, Shraddha. In the realm of bhakti, main theme is what?
Shraddha.
So Chaitanya Charitamrita Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami explained. Who is qualified to practice unalloyed devotional service to Lord? Who is qualified to practice bhakti?
One who has shraddha. One who has
shraddhavan, janvan, bhakti adhikara. Chetan shraddhavan. Shraddhavan, who has shraddha, faith with Guru and Krishna. He is qualified to practice devotional service. Shraddhavan, janvan, bhakti adhikara. Bhakti not depend on any qualifications. I am intelligent. I know many Tattva Siddhanta, I know Sanskrit, and I did many MA, PhD, many, how many? 3, 4, 5 PhD
degrees.
This is not the qualification of practice bhakti. And Haridas, Gurudev told, Gurudas Bhaji Maharaj, Haridas Thakur, they got what certificate from the
university?
How many PhD? Nothing. Haridas Thakur also, he did not go to school. Gorgriva Das Bhavji Maharaj, he did not also
go to school.
But he chanted holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare.
Even in Navadvip Dham, great panditas, when they gave class or gave lecture, sometimes Gurkrudas Babaji Maharaj used to come there. And the Gurkrudas Babaji Maharaj also chastised it to them. Oh, this is your Siddhanta, it's not perfect. He reads Srimad Bhagavata saying this. Gurkrudas Babaji Maharaj, let them be surprised. Help us. Because chanting holy names means you are Krishna himself. This is our process. So Guru Seva. To serve to Gurudev. Just as you gave the example about Shankaracharya's disciples. Even our ancient time, Vedas, Upanishad also explained this way. Uddalok, Aruni, and also, what is his name? They also serve their Guru. Then, Guru Sushu. So always we remember this thing, how we serve to Guru. And without then, by the smarts of Gurudev, everything will manifest in our heart. So Prahlad Maharaj, he quoted this, Guru Sushu Sushu Bhakta. Sarva Labhinu Mucha. And when we completely unfriended with Gurudev, Guru Chari Govinda Bhaje, Se Papi Naraki Maje. One who give up Guru and worship Krishna, he will go hell. But how? Well, this is Guru Bhagavan. Krishna will not accept
your service.
Guru Sushma, how to unfriend the Guru? This is the process. So in our Bhagavatam, Ved, Puran, Upanishad, everywhere, we say, Raho kanei tattapasana chaji na chedja nirvapana digriyadava na chandasana iva jalagni surjai vina mahato padaraj govisekam. Bharat Maharaj, you know, Jada Bharat. Bharat Maharaj, he told to King Rahugan, hey Rahugan, reading the Vedas, Upanishad, worship many demigods, and offering water to sun god, Surya Devata, or worship to Agni, and fire. He perform many kinds of activities, or you never achieve your perfect sun god. How to achieve your perfection goal? Mahato padarajo avise. How to worship the Buddha's of pure devotee. Bhakta pada dhuriyar bhakta pada jal bhakta bhukta se se tin sadhaner bol ei tin hoite prema hoy sarvashastre pukariya koy. Chaitanya. Three things are very important. Bhakta pada dhuli, the food dust of pure devotee of Lord. Bhakta pada jal, the food bathing water of pure devotee of Lord. Or four, the three remnants of the devotee. But what is the meaning of food dust, food bathing water, and the remnants? They are bhav mood. By force you take the food bathing water and drink.
No.
By force taking the food dust, nothing. Gurudev told, push the guru and by force take him. Guru ke dhakka dekar uske chand le le. How will get these things? Sir, when Guru will please, we will automatically get him. Bhakti is very easy also this way. Our bhakti is very, very rare. Bhakti is easy this way. If you serve Guru, if Guru pleased with you, then attain your perfection. Then, so this is the process. Then, and then he chant holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Bhalo Radhe Radhe Radhe, Jai Jai Krishna, Hare Radhe Radhe, Jai Jai Krishna. Bhalo Radhe Radhe Radhe, Radhe 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 Radhe. Radhe 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 Radhe
किशोरी मेरे अंग ना मेरे
छोटे से किशोरी मेरे अंग
ना मेरे छोटे से किशोरी मेरे अंग ना मेरे
छोटे से किशोरी मेरे
पाँव में पौड़िया बाके चम चम बोले रे
Yeah.